And to go deeper, I had to become the object of all hatred. You wouldn't hate me, and I had to change that. I couldn't let you remind me of what I'd lost. I couldn't have you follow me into the darkness. That's why I had to put you under such a powerful genjutsu. And so, after our fight with Kaguya, after everything, I couldn't just forget what had happened, what I had done. I needed to pay for my crimes, or I'd never have been able to someday ask for your forgiveness, to come home.